heading out for the day. Got the 9500 combine up there. And I got a 350 bushel J&M wagon. We're gonna get the end rows off of that field up there. Keep her going. First dump of this wagon. Windows just slightly dirty. Here we are, first load full. Settle down a little bit. Heading back to the farm. There's the other 4450. With the other J&M wagon we have, same size, it just dumps on a different side. Oh. And head to the farm. Pulling in the third load now, I just got in. What we do is we just leave that one hooked up to that wagon and this one hooked up to this wagon. Once you get to the field, just hop in a different tractor. Pretty easy. Starting a new row, because he just dumped in here. Someday we should wax that combine. It'd really shine. Like this tractor, it'd probably shine pretty good. The paint's not bad, it's just dirty and it's a little bit faded. Otherwise, it's not too much scratches on this particular tractor.